written in some kind of ancient language. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down. This gong must be used as a call to worship. These pipes control the flow of water into the pool below.
Thank you.
It's written in some kind of ancient language. These are the texts. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down. This gong must be used as a call to worship. it's written in some kind of ancient language. These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Obed's translation, the Book of Dagon. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down.
Out.
head pound. I gotta block it out. Wailing. Creatures wailing. These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Obed's translation, the Book of Dagon. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down. This gong must be used as a call to worship. could block out that wailing sound, I might be able to sustain the link. These are the tablets of Dagon. This must be the original source text for Obit's translation, the Book of Dagon. I can now read some of the last passages. I'll write them down. This gong must be used as a call to worship.
Thank you.
wailing sound, I might be able to sustain the link.
Wailing.
That damn creature's wailing. If I could block out that wailing sound, I might be able to sustain the wind. According to the text, the doors can only be opened with an ancient chant spoken by someone in possession of a sacred charm. I'm not going to be able to get through it without the Behuin and Kugnath, Fanu Naemna, Bagliz Kafungin, Katha Vahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Hydra. Fanu Naemna, Bagliz Kafungin, Katha Vahel, Kulth Cthulhu Kafungni, Ia Rigazengaro, Ia Hydra.
Jack! How the? Oh my god! Is he okay?
What the hell happened to him? Check his pulse.
Jack, can you hear me?
Come here.
Jack!
Summon me.
There is something I must show you. We must hurry. Time is short.
Where are we going?
The Great Library. A terrible conflict is upon us, and our hosts will not survive it. The keenest minds are already projecting to later days.
Who will be the enemy? There have been no ructions with either the Migo in the north or Cthulhu's kin to the south.
In your wanderings, did you come upon the vast sealed trapdoors at the foundation of the old city?
Yes, but I didn't understand their purpose.
It was a terrible war. Between us and a race of half-polypus creatures that had been dominant until our arrival. This volume tells of that bloody period.
Why are you showing me this now?
They are still down there, Jack, thriving in the darkness. They are plotting. Plotting to break free of their bonds and wreak a terrible revenge. The end is inevitable. And close. Very close.
How much time do we have? What the hell was that?
Mr. Walters? Mr. Walters? Can you hear me? Mr. Walters?
He's convulsing. We're losing him.
Thank you.
see.